Hey everybody, we got gear school coming up. And basically we're just gonna machine a lot of gears. We're gonna make gear chips. Don't know if you've ever made any of those, but we're gonna do it. June 16th and 17th, it's right before the bash. The bash is the 18th and 19th. So we're gonna cover a lot of things about gears. Everything from milling gears, which is very possible in your machine shop. If you've got a mill, it's all you need. If you've got a mill in the right arbor, you can mill gears right now with the Ellis dividing head or some other dividing head. We're going to go through all of that. We're going to go through the terminology of the gears. We are going to dip into the math of the gears. There's a deep rabbit hole there. We're going to keep you out of it, but we're going to show you what's there and where to go get it if you want more. We're going to hop gears with our old fouters. And you might wonder, why would I come learn on those if I think I might buy a different one? Well, the drivetrain in these things and all the thought processes, it's universal. It's the same. So it doesn't matter. You learn on one of these things, it's like riding a bike. We're going to talk about designing gears, how to fit them in the gearbox, old machine automation, QA, QC of gears, measuring gears, lubricants for gearboxes. Also, I think there's a big playbook on how to attack gears in a job shop or just in general. You know, they're expensive and they're a little different to make, and how do I do the best I can? What are the things I really need to consider? So there's a playbook we have in our shop of how do I give the customer the best gear with the most value? It doesn't always involve making a gear. So we'll go through all that on how to get everything put together. Now, who should attend? If you're an operator, you have one of these things and it has a differential, but you've never made any helical gears, yeah, you should attend. We'll show you how to open that up and make it work. If you're a QA QC purchaser, you're buying gears from various gear vendors and you want to just learn how to measure them, yeah, you should come. We'll show you how that works. If you're an entrepreneur and you have a product that involves gears and you're thinking about, man, should I do that or not? We'll give you the perspective of gears that would be hard to get anywhere else in this short of a period of time. And you'll be able to decide whether you should include them in your product and how to go about acquiring them. If you're thinking about buying an old machine tool and making it work, we'll let you know what to look for. If you're thinking about buying a new machine tool, we can tell you who the big players are and where to go and what to look for. So the specs on the machines, you know, what hobs are available for it, arbors, everything. It's really, really important that you get that full perspective so you know what to go attack with confidence. Or if you just want to come hang out and make some gears in Ventura right before the bash, it'd be a great time. I'll take great care of you. You will want for nothing. Now, what do you need to bring? Just bring shop clothes. You're going to get dirty. It might be cool here. Bring an extra sweater. Bring a long shirt. I'm gonna provide lunch. I'm gonna provide safety glasses. I'll have nitrile gloves. I have a place to park for everybody. So you'll be taken care of. Just gotta get here. Hope to see you then.